shit!
For everyone.
I see the way you look at me. But you know what? I'm tired of low carbs. I'm tired of celery. Ugh. I'm hungry.
Not like you can eat all of it.
Hey! Just watch.
Yeah.
Red's got the fuel now.
scare me like that. Red's not back yet.
Too bad.
Yeah.
Bingo! Hands up, everybody, hands up!
Gary?
I told him where I was. I trust him, you asshole.
Oh, calm down, lady. It's not his fault. I figured you didn't have the balls to follow through, so I followed you. Now, you're the broad my boss is looking for. You're coming with me!
Special ops raid. You any idea where they might be?
They've been working on a makeshift prison camp for the past couple of days, man. Over in the old taxi dispatch yard in Ingleton. That must be where they are.
Did you get the fuel?
Family first, Nick.
Dang.
We gotta go. Matter of fact, you know what? I'm gonna go get backup. There's an old used car lot across the street from the prison camp. Meet me on the office rooftop. We'll devise a plan there.
Almuda.
Get them off me! Better get out of here!
teeth!
Sure, we had to meet on the roof.
Area over there behind that electrical fence. We had to cut the power to get on the inside of there, though.
Power supply is probably in that main building over there.
See ya, asshole!
Look, Nick, there's a couple of ways you can go about this. You can fight your way straight through,
right?
Or you can go around the perimeter and find a way to climb on the inside.
Who on that?
Or you found one of their uniforms, they look just stupid enough, they let you walk right past. But it's up to you now, Nick.
Okay. Wait, where are you going?
I'm going to go get an escape vehicle. You're going to go on the inside of that main building, which is probably HQ, and cut the power. And then get over to the detention area. I'll meet you on the inside, and we'll get our people out together.
Inside. So wait, what's the plan?
The plan?
Fight? Disguise? Sure, no problem. Better be in there.
Ma'am.
You cannot proceed with the destruction of the city while I'm still searching for him. I want my full 6 days, as you promised.
It was never the primary purpose of this operation.
As your commander-in-chief, I order you to release me.
It's wonderful news that we found you, Madam President. Because you see, we really needed a body. Get her to eat someone low ranking, get it on film, and get it to the media right away. And then shoot her head right off. Mission accomplished.
No. I want this Diego. He wasn't at the museum with the rest of his unit. We must find him.
I've allowed you to pursue this fantasy because I enjoy indulging you, Marion.
Deactivating the chips won't be so easy next time. Something about the radiation we've used to turn the chips off. It's changing them.
This could be a blessing in disguise. I've told my men to bring some of the mutations back for study. This substance they use, this royal jelly or whatever it is, it could be the key to a new weapon.
Imbecile! Don't lose focus! Search the illegals in the quarantine tents, and if you cannot find this Diego, kill them, like the infectious vermin they are.
Your wish is my pleasure.
Power supply must be in there.
Hey!
Oh, shit!
I'm glad you're here.
Let's get out of here. Hey, come on, buddy. Give me.
Leave that bastard. He'll only cause us trouble.
I can't do that, Annie. But don't worry. I won't let him take you.
Hurry.
You know, for a little prick, you hate so bad.
Do not call me that again, Gary.
My friend. They're looking for him.
Oh, I don't think your friend's the only one that they're looking for.
What the hell? Why?
I don't know, man. You need to come clean with me. What's this all about?
I swear, Red, I have no idea.
Extremely dangerous, my ass.
Should we meet at the plane? It's at the shipping warehouse, down at the docks.
I'm gonna go look for Annie and the others. Let's meet up at the karaoke bar in Sunset Hills later, okay?
Where's the fuel?
It's at Central Storage down on the freeway, under the bridge. Park just inside. You can't miss it.
Thank you.
cop shop in Central looks like a tough guy.
That was close.
Timing!